You have to convince her the most. So anytime you've got solid factual information, she gets it because she needs it. And this is your best friend. You can relax with her. But you're going to give these three people three different personalities, so you have reasons to go just to them to give that information. If you can't envision that mirror like that, then take it out there and give yourself three distinct people imagined in the audience. But again, they all have to have a personality, and you're only talking to them. The rest of these people don't matter today. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Why,
yes?
Why the three personalities? Why can't you pick the people that are smiling at you?
Well, you are never going to really be talking to real people. When you walk into an audition, there might be only one person sitting in there, and you're not ever, write this in your notes, you are not ever to use them as your scene partner. Don't look at them, you look right at them to introduce yourself, right? I'm auditioning for you two. I would come in, you'd be sitting in a very weird place in this room, but I would come right in front of you and say, hi, my name is Tracy Williams. I'm going to be doing Helena Brookmeyer from A Lovely Sunday for Crevecoeur. From that point on, I am not going to look at you again until I say thank you. The rest